Alright, is this where I came from? Can't tell. This is most certainly where I came from. I had to turn back for that enemy encounter. Yo, resurrect potion, let's go! Have a good night, Prunky. Thanks for stopping by. Really appreciated. Greatly appreciated. Have a good night.
Oh, wind, blow him away!
Ba-ba-ba-ba-boom. Rara Chi would be good here. Tina's really low on health.
Come on, puppy! Let's go! Here we go!
Why are these orcs? Why are these orcs so bulky? You're gonna defend? Not on my watch. Oh, you're hitting Best Girl? How dare you? Who do you think you are? Actually, now I think about it, hitting you was not the best call. You gotta heal Fina before she dies. Don't you dare hit my waifu. This might hit both of you if the other one moves closer. Wait, this one? Man, these orcs have a lot of HP. It's like fighting the Orc King from the Lek Mines as an enemy encounter. You can get this whip experience. Attack! Eventually you'll go down. Eventually. Ba, 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 bum.
Hip, hip, hooray!
So we just got treasure 3, which was the resurrect potion, so there should be somewhere this wait, map scope? Oh, so it's the opposite way. This way should be some money. Oh my word, what a group that is. If I'm gonna fight that group, I need to be ready. Justin, let's work on your water magic. You don't really have much to save your MP for anyway. You get a back attack. I want this back attack. Ba 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 bum. And maybe the slimes will divide, hopefully. I hope they do.
A wind, blow them away.
I want that increased experience. Maybe even some increased money. They said the experience rate was increased for Redux, but I'm gonna be honest with you. Maybe it's a little bit increased, but I really don't see the difference at all. Maybe later it'll really start to pick up.
Earthquakes are scary!
Maybe it starts to pick up like late disc one or something. Because right now, like, yeah, I guess we're getting more experience. Maybe I'm like a level or two higher than normal. But I don't feel like it's increased by that much. I don't know. Maybe later it'll start to pick up. I want that slime to divide. Is the more he can summon, the more experience I'll get. And also the more chances to use, like, magic. I'm gonna have you work on whip here. Yes, divide! Arfina, this is an emergency. Perm flare everything. Red toxic gas, not on Fina. It was on Fina, but she's still casting. She's still going.
Oh, flame burn him.
Get burned. Oh, I love that animation so much. I love it a lot. We need to get like poison or cure or whatever. You gotta heal first.
Come on, get up!
Oh, wind, blow him away!
Ba-ba-ba-bum-ba-ba-bum. The orc is dead, nice. Justin starts slowly killing these slimes. Athena can even help out. Get her whip some experience.
Hip hip hooray!
Na-na-na. Oh, Howler Scrolls and beef jerky? Love to see it. Randy having a zoom in button is so weird to me. I forget it has it. There you go. Oh, you got all heal. That's gonna really help. So that's really cool how Sue, I kind of wish Sue got all heal instead of Justin, but it's a neat idea how some characters get all heal and healer. I think that was in the base game Grandia 2, actually, now that I think about it. Or maybe Redux makes it more of a difference. I think it was in the original Grandia, but, like, not as much. Like, they didn't do it too much in the original. Maybe in Redux, they really capitalized on that. There were probably minor differences, but not many. Not many that, like, actually mattered. Ba-ba-ba-bum.
A wind, blow him away!
Justin, build up SP here. I really hope this next save point is a recover one. Especially considering the first one wasn't, is mostly why I hope it is. Yeah, Sue, we gotta work on fire some more. Burn! I love that the burn has an exclamation mark at the end of it. It's so cool. Really exemplifies the burn. You know what, actually? Just use your whip. Fina, you don't mind?
Hip hip hooray!
Ba-ba-bum. I was trying to, I was scrolling up because I remember someone was telling me they want the contact for my artist I used for my avatar. So I wanted to look back and refresh who that was. But I think they're in the Spirit Stone Discord, so I'll find them once I'm done with stream. Open Sesame. Yeah, the place of many hidden walls. Oh, Dom Ruins. What do we have here? Holy Mace. I'm not really using maces right now, but I mean, good to have it for if we ever switch back to maces. We're at 11 bow. One more bow, and we can honestly do anything with Sue, because these are her last killer moves. Justin's sword is behind, so we're working on sword. get more wit and then strength. Yeah, again, with Fina, I want to at least get level 10, then maybe we'll put her back on knives for, like, agility and also getting her random hurl. I don't know. We shall see. Hey, guys. You thought I was going to avoid you. Joke's on you. Okay, it was Prunky who wanted the info on my artist.
Oh, flame burn him!
Actually, might be a mana egg here too, which is, again, they give you a lot of mana eggs. The mana eggs are really, they give you more than enough, which is great. Like in the original, oh, Fire Whip, let's go. In the original game, you don't end up using all the mana eggs. They give you just more as if you miss some. They expect you to miss some, so they give you more than you need. You know, Fina? I'm going for it. You'll never get away. Isu. Puffy kick time. Oh, before he can hit Justin, let's go. Just for leveling up so much. Oh, and we canceled. Let's go. You know, keep on working on whip while you're using your whip. I'll probably switch you to knife after the battle. What was I doing? Mid-air cut. Stop.
Ha! Slice in two! Not bad, eh?
Alright, Fina, let's put you on knife for now. Yeah. For now. Whip is my preferred weapon for Fina, but knife gives you some good, it gives you more agility, which is very much needed, I feel. Should be. Yeah, there's a treasure down here. Oh, goodbye. Good thing I have that rope. I'll save point. Recover. A little upsetting, but I'll live. I mean, I have those bio fruits. Like, I should start using the bio fruits a lot. I'm kind of just worried I won't get more to make up for them, but I mean, you know, I might need to. I might need to. I know there's a boss coming up. I don't know if it's now though, but I know a boss is coming up. I know a boss is in this dungeon, I guess is what I should say. Yeah, Fina, you have 3 attacks now, so use this. I mean, like, we can build up SP by attacking. Just having a couple of easy fights, we can build up SP. It's the MP that's more of a problem. But I have the items I bought specifically for that, which I might just use one. For, like, hard fights or something.
Oh,
Alright, goodbye. I have that resurrect potion.
Everyone okay?
As Sue's not, she will be in a minute though. Is level 10. Justin's almost level 10. Fitting that they make Fina a level higher than Justin to indicate that she's like the quote-unquote pro adventurer and she's a year older. Oh, I have two of these. I don't know when I got two of these, but nice. That definitely helps. Got the cliffs again. Oh, I need to move that other one then afterwards. Need to go on the other side and like find a way to move it, and then we move this elevator. Money? Love money? I should have done this first, but oh well. We're definitely gonna finish the Dom Ruins today for sure, and then we'll finish the Dom Ruins, which is good. I know Dom Ruins. I remember the Dom Ruins bit being long because you have the Wrangle Mountains to go through, then you have the Dom Ruins themselves, which are really long, or it's big at least. So I knew this section would take a while. And obviously because we're playing Redux, the game is harder. Oh, yeah. This room. I remember this room. Hey, guys. Can I end up using one of those MP items? At least the last save point has to have a recover. They have to. If not, then I'm gonna kind of be upset with the Redux patch creator. If they do not have a save point or a recover point at the last one, they got it. Every save point before a boss has had a recover point. But again, all the dungeons we've done have had one save point, so it's easy, you know? It's easy to make that happen. But I hope at least this last save point has a recover point. It should, theoretically. Ba-ba-ba-ba-bum. Being a good time for Howl. I'm probably gonna end up using that MP item on you. I have two blue pills as well, so I probably should definitely use those items. Just to do more fights and stuff. Feel like waiting for you to divide. I confused you? Is that puppy gas that did that?
All right, we won.
All right. I think I have like two of these MP items and then I have like two blue pills. Did I stash them? Did I not buy them? Am I crazy? This restores... I can use this. That restores 10 MP. That's fine. Oh, it's to all party members? That's amazing. Alright, that works. All I needed. Hello.